during that year, I stayed in one of the halls of residence. And by a most amazing coincidence, one would have to say, the person, the member of staff, who happened to be in charge of the Henry Price Hall of Residence, was Jimmy Austin. Jimmy Austin, whom you may not be familiar with, was actually the person who I replaced in Trinity College, Melbourne. He was a Melbourne graduate. He'd been the tutor at Trinity College before me. It was his leaving that triggered the vacancy. His sister, June, was a girl that I knew because she had been a lab cadet like I was in CSIR, but had subsequently married an American serviceman and gone to live in America. And he was not only in charge of Henry Price Hall, but he was also in the chemistry department. So I immediately knew Jimmy Austin, and it turned out that Don Baulsh was there as well. He'd been to University High School. So I knew quite a few of the people, as well as the chemists.